So with this whole Heidi Montag thing, plastic surgery has never been a hotter topic. Tonight, Extra Life Changer Dr. Armand Dorian's here with a new procedure getting lots of buzz.
Yeah, this really is the future of plastic surgery. Now you can look years younger without ever going under the knife.
The most remarkable plastic surgery makeovers you'll ever see. No cutting, no anesthesia, no scarring. At the same time, putting your excess fat to good use.
It's my natural fat, no chemicals, no stuff that will disappear.
The stem cell lift is a revolutionary change in cosmetic surgery.
Pioneered by Extra Life Changer and Beverly Hills cosmetic surgeon Dr. Nathan Newman, the new stem cell lift uses adult stem cells found in your own body fat to re-sculpt your face.
When we take these stem cells out from the body and we inject it into the face, they know that they need to rebuild and repair that area.
Here's how it works. Rejuvenating stem cells are carefully separated from fat sucked out of problem areas. Then they're re-injected, taking the form of surrounding tissue.
The bags under my eyes have always bothered me.
At 39, Amy Klein came to Dr. Newman to avoid invasive and costly plastic surgery. Within minutes, amazing results.
You can see that she doesn't have the bags under her eyes anymore.
Now look at Amy.
I feel that people see me as I want to be seen now, and how I always thought that I was looking, but now I look exactly like I wanted to look.
A dramatic transformation that will only get better with time. Just ask patient Ava Morales.
It's been 4 years since Dr. Newman did the procedure, and I love that I can look in the mirror and see the Eva that's on the inside on the outside.
Online now, stem cells aren't just for facelifts. See what else they can do at extratv.com.
Thanks, Doc.